This question is from Sidigiri Taruna, Hyderabad. She asks, how to start meditation for peace of mind and how to stop overthinking and stress? Thank you, Guruji.
Very nice question. So everything starts with the knowledge. So get the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita first. Understand Bhagavad Gita fully, as Krishna says. So that means study Bhagavad Gita as it is. Because Bhagavad Gita as it is by Srila Prabhupada. So that book, Bhagavad Gita as it is. In there, we understand exactly what Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita. So if we get this knowledge of Bhagavad Gita fully, completely, then we know how to control our mind, how to do meditation. Because then we will be always thinking about Krishna only. Because Krishna is repeatedly saying in Bhagavad Gita that you only think about me, always think of me. So that way, when we are always thinking about Krishna, studying Bhagavad Gita, spreading Bhagavad Gita, and all the time engaged in serving Krishna, so that means we don't have any time to think about anything else in this material world. So that way we can completely avoid overthinking. So that way, studying Bhagavad Gita is very, very important. So get the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita fully, completely, assess science, understand each and every chapter, each and every sloka, all the questions asked by Arjuna and the answers given by Krishna. So everything, if you understand it completely, so then this knowledge reveals everything. So with this knowledge, like we know what is right, what is wrong, everything is very clear. So, jnanena tu tadajnanam yesam nasitam atmanaga tesam adityavajnanam prakasayati tatparam. So, jnanena tu tadajnanam yesam nasitam atmanaga. So, with the knowledge, all our ignorance is completely destroyed. Like when the sun rises, so when the sun comes up, so the darkness is completely dispelled. So, prakasayati tatparam. Aditya Vajnanam Prakasyati Tatparam. So like that, when we get the knowledge of Bhagavad Gita, everything will be revealed. So then we will be able to think only about Krishna. We'll be able to meditate on Krishna. Everything is possible. So that way, this Bhagavad Gita knowledge is very, very important. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji.